Welcome to my first Europe vlog. So if you're a little confused, basically, my sister surprised me for my 16th birthday with a once-in-a-lifetime trip to Europe. We'll be hitting four locations: Scotland, England, France, and Italy. And I'm here to take you all along with me. Buckingham Palace, Arc de Triomphe, at the Eiffel Tower. Did you like my intro? I have been planning on filming that intro for so long and like editing it all nice. So I hope it looks good because I actually haven't edited it yet. Like I haven't filmed it or done any of that yet. So I don't even know if we're gonna have one, to be honest. But I hope it looks nice. Yeah, I'm leaving to go to the airport in 1 hour. I am so scared, so excited, so nervous, so stressed. I've had some like issues with my phone because I got a new phone. It's like not working and I'm like, oh my god, I'm not gonna have a phone while I'm away. And that's just like stressful because if like anything happens, blah blah blah. And yeah, then I've had to pack because I left packing to the day I leave, which is so dumb. My mum helped me pack though, she's a legend. And yeah, it's just kind of like stressful. But yeah, welcome to my first Europe vlog. I hope you guys enjoy. I guess I'll see you guys when we get to the airport. Bye. Also, can we just take a moment to say, this is my last time being in my room for 3 weeks. It's so messy, so like, maybe it's a good thing. Okay guys, we are at the airport and we've just gone past like have you done customs?
Yeah.
Yeah, and
tell them what you
did. It was so I hugged mum goodbye and I started crying, like literally when I was hugging her. So yeah, I've never been away from mum for more than 2 days.
What?
Never.
Oh yeah, because you used to be that kid that would like go to your friend's house
and get cold. I'd be like, mum, I need an excuse. So I would always say that like I was sick so I could come home from friend's house because I missed my mum. So yeah, we're about to go to our gate and head and start boarding. My friend's gonna die, so I'm a little bit nervous. But yeah, I'm so excited. Okay guys, we're currently at our terminal waiting to board. I'm charging my phone right now because it has like no charge whatsoever. But yeah, I'm so, so excited for these vlogs. Are we catching 2 planes or 3 planes?
3.
We're catching 3 planes. So we're gonna be traveling for quite some time, like 30 hours, I think, so. Our first flight is to Abu Dhabi and that is 14 hours. I thought it was Dubai this whole time and I've been telling everyone we're going to Dubai, but it's not Dubai, it's Abu Dhabi and apparently they're different things. Sound really dumb right now. The second flight is from Abu Dhabi to London, and then we're getting another connecting flight from London to Edinburgh. So yeah, that's our kind of travel itinerary. It's gonna be a long time, but I've packed so many snacks. Actually, let me go. I got a new backpack and I literally filled all of this compartment with snacks.
For me?
Like, literally none of you.
Oh.
Like, when I say.
I'm glad you guys
bought me. No, I packed nuts for you. Like, on the plane to America, I was so hungry, so I had to bring snacks for this plane because I eat a lot of food, like generally every day, like I eat a lot more than the average person. So I needed it. About to go on the plane to leave. It's all happening. It's our plane, you can't really see it. Bar, we have no one sitting there. Oh, we can have a space in between. But there's still people coming. Come on, let's pray.
That's not how it works.
So I'll keep you updated if we get a spare seat. Bad turbulence.
stopover, and we're about to head on to our next plane to London, which is another 8-hour plane. So the last one was 14. We then have another 8 hours, and then we have another plane to Edinburgh. So yeah, we're about to board. Yeah, I'm actually really hungry. The plane food's not very good.
I'm literally currently in the bathroom toilet of the plane. Flight number 2, hour like number 3. I just watched a spy movie. It was called like The Fallen Angel, and now I'm watching another assassin movie. I probably shouldn't be vlogging because I think there's a line. I probably should leave the toilet. This is the most randomest place I've ever filmed. Good morning, everyone. So it has been a while since I last vlogged because I've never been so tired as I was last night. I was so delusional. By the time we had gotten to Edinburgh, I was literally like dropping everything. I was like falling asleep. It was crazy. Yeah, we did like 36 hours of like traveling. I'm just guessing, but it's over 30 hours. And it was crazy. But we've arrived at our hotel in Edinburgh now, and we slept last night, and I've just woken up. So I'm going to get ready for the day and take you along to Edinburgh. Woo! Woohoo! I look crazy. I need to shower. Okay, I'm finally out. I've just tied my hair up back because it is so windy. But we have finally made it to Edinburgh. Oh, I nearly just crossed road. We have finally made it to Edinburgh, and oh my god, it's so pretty. It's freezing, but it's so pretty. Oh look, it's an Italian place. Yay! Okay, so we finally found a cafe to come out for breakfast. We just ordered because we're both starving. It's so windy, but yeah, I'll show you when our breakfast comes. We are currently in a supermarket. I've just picked up some fruit because even though I just had breakfast, I am starving. Jackie is trying to find a SIM card, and yeah, that's what we're doing right now. It's pretty outside. Guys, so I need to collect camera here so I can still get lighting. So we've been in the hotel room for a bit because we're a bit tired and it was like really cold outside. But it's now like 4 o'clock and somehow we're still hungry. So I think we're gonna go for dinner. I just realized I look like an idiot with these in. So we're gonna go for dinner at like 4 o'clock. It's literally, oh. The sun's just is setting right now, which is crazy. So yeah, we're gonna go for dinner at like a nice pub or something and get a nice warm meal because I am so cold. And yeah, I'll take you guys along. Thought I would show you guys our little view from this hotel because it's so stunning. This is our view, like, oh my god, hello. Hi. We are off to dinner at 4 p.m. Outfit of the day, let's do it. I'm wearing this, she's wearing that, and we are off to dinner. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Pretty at night. Those are my Carly's, that's Jackie's. And this is so yummy. Good morning, everyone. It is 7 a.m. Jackie's been up since 1, and I've been up since like 4:50 because we're a bit jet lagged and we went to bed really early last night. But we're both really starving right now. So we've come out and it literally looks like it's dark time. I'll show you. But we're gonna go get some breakfast. Oh, but this is literally 7 a.m.
and the sun goes down at like 3:30. It went down yesterday, which is crazy. But it's so cute. I feel like I'm in Harry Potter. We've just come to Starbucks and we've ordered cheese toasties. So everyone, we have just arrived in Glasgow, which in Scotland, into a new hotel. We have this massive bed. So yeah, we took the train here from Edinburgh. We are so hungry, so we're gonna go get some food. We have a bit of a sad story. I unfortunately left my drink bottle in the hotel room.
Hang on. If anyone knows Katie, they would know she is the most like forgetful person.
Look, I lose everything, but this is really sad because I have a real attachment to that drink bottle. I just have so many memories with it. Like, it's been through everything with me, and I really need it back. So we're messaging the hotel now. Please just pray for it. You know, have it in your prayers. Sunday best, yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave.